Let us look at various Microsoft licensing agreements, Microsoft licensing channels, and Microsoft licensing types from the perspective of a services provider. The most common Microsoft licensing program is called volume licensing. Enterprise agreements, MPSA, Open Value are volume licensing agreements. Importantly, volume licenses are not permitted to be used for commercial hosting, with a tiny exception. The other licensing program you are probably familiar with is OEM, which stands for Original Equipment Manufacturer. OEM licenses come with hardware. You would typically buy laptops with Windows pre-installed, but there are also servers that come with pre-installed Windows Server. ISV stands for Independent Software Vendor. Microsoft permits including certain Microsoft products with third-party software. For example, accounting software. Licenses acquired with such third-party software are called ISV licenses. Then we have the Service Provider Licensing Agreement, SPLA. As you may have figured out from its name, it's the licensing program for service providers. It permits providing hosting services on multi-tenant hardware. Some end clients buy licenses online directly from Microsoft on the web, and they may bring some of those licenses into a provider's estate. And the last channel that we must mention is the CSP program. We intentionally separated traditional volume licenses like enterprise agreement from CSP. Why? Because there are significant differences between CSP and traditional volume licensing.